That video is so HDR, it's ridiculous. Alright. So today, we have the gimbals on, on the 1S 3 inch. Oh yeah, feels good. I upped the packet refresh to 500 and also to 25 milliwatts. This thing is too fast. What I have done is used a let's see what my range is. 25 milliwatts, it's crazy. So floaty though. Let's see if I can drop behind this tree. Yeah. Switch to a linear patch as well. Makes a big difference, actually. What? Oh my goodness. I almost killed this thing. Oh, juice. Feels really good. Check out the gimbals. So yeah, buddy. They're so crispy. What a sunny day. It's crazy. Got my 25 milliwatts. Super windy today. And plus, I changed over to linear patch antenna, which I should have done ages ago, because I mainly fly linears, because it's so much more lighter. There's a shopping cart there. Gotta make sure I avoid that garbage. Please don't get stuck. Great. I already lost one quad to a tree. Don't want to lose another one this season. Let's see. Somebody's hairs. More hairs. A lot more hairs. Why is there so much hair in a park like this? Disgusting. Alright, we're good. Maybe I'll just stand here. Supposedly I fly better standing up anyway. I kind of flew close to that guy on the bench. Getting some weird jitters. Oh, I think it's just a windy day. Bugs on my feet. Too windy actually for anything. Yeah, way too windy. Oh, it's way too windy today. That bobbing is because it's so windy. The linear patch antenna is really awesome though. Almost killed that bird. Yeah, buddy. Trying to fly smoother. I really think this linear patch is making the TBS really shine. Although back in rapid fire days, two little stubbies that are polarized is really enough. This ERS at 25 milliwatts is pretty amazing. Super locked in. 500 hertz. Plus. That's all, folks. I don't even